President Biden, only the second Catholic commander-in-chief in history and arguably the most religiously observant since Jimmy Carter, now at the center of a debate among Catholic bishops over his stance on abortion rights. Some are questioning whether the openly devout president should be allowed to receive Holy Communion. Here's ABC's White House correspondent Mary Alice Parks.
President Biden this weekend at his hometown parish, where he attends Mass nearly every week. Only the second Catholic president in the nation's history after John F. Kennedy, President Biden even making time for worship while in England during his first foreign trip. Both president and parishioner, his personal faith now the center of a very public and heated debate among American Catholic bishops. Last week, during a virtual meeting, the U.S. Conference of Catholic Bishops voting 3-1 to take steps that could one day allow priests to deny public figures like President Biden the sacrament of communion over their support of abortion rights.
We've never had a situation like this where the executive is a Catholic president who's opposed to the teaching of the church.
The Vatican warning American bishops against the move. Pope Francis has publicly focused much more on issues of poverty, refugees, and equality. 60 Catholic Democrats on Capitol Hill rushing to President Biden's defense in a new letter to the bishops, including California Congressman Ted Lieu, who went as far as to call the bishops hypocrites, writing, "There are a number of Catholic Republican elected officials who support the death penalty. Are you going to deny communion to them?" The bishops are expected to vote on final language this fall. The president asked about their move and what it could mean for him.
That's a private matter, and I don't think that's going to happen. Thank you.
And Lindsay, after his foreign trip last week, the president this week is turning again to domestic politics. He plans to meet with members of Congress who have been drafting a new bipartisan proposal on infrastructure. The president said he's eager to see the details of their plan. Lindsay?
Mary Alice, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.